Hello everyone, this is Sam from DATEC Studios. In this video, I want to talk about constraints in Edit Poly. I create a parameter here and increase the segments in the width, height, and depth and collapse it to Edit Poly. In Edit Geometry, we have the part name constraints and by default sets on none. What does mean? If I go to the edge selection mode and double click to select the edge loops in the middle of this parameter and enable move transform, when you're moving your edges, as you see, your shape will be deformed because the constraints already set on none. And that's mean your edges, your surfaces, your polygons or vertices will move freely without pay attention to constrain any edge or surface. If you select constraints to the edge, this time your edges will move only in the constraints based on your edges on the surface. If I select vertex and make sure your constraint enabled on the edge, your vertex will move only along these edges and will not move freely anywhere, as you see, only based on your edges. Sometimes you don't have edge, and for sure if you enable none, it will move freely and your model will deform. Also, if you enable edge, your vertex will move only along these connection edges and you could not move it down because there is no edge on the surface. So you could enable the face and now freely move it down without any deformation on your geometry surface. And the last part is normal. When you enable normal, for example, I select this vertex here, you could move your vertex based on your normal directions. If you want to check your normal directions, from the modifier list, select Edit Normals. You could see your normal direction based on your edge, vertex, or face. If you select the face and select any of your faces or any edges, this modifier will show you the normal directions. So I remove it and select the edge, select edge here, and make sure your constraints enabled by normal. If you move, your edge only moves based on the normal direction. So again, none will move freely, edge only moves based on your edge directions, face will move only along your faces. Allow me to select a vertex. And the normal, for sure, based on your normal directions. That's all you should know about constraints. Thanks for watching.